I pull him over my back. So that one, he's right here. I'm already pulling. Okay? What his hands do? They hit the mat. Okay, I gotta pull him over hard. As soon as I pull him over, I'm already powering through this way. Okay? The advantage to being on one knee is that leg's already out there. Okay, I just do two. Okay? I don't even think I can do one. We're trying to show it. I don't think I can do it. Push that underhook. Go up by here. As he squared. Okay? Do not wait for him to completely square up, because you'll never hit it. He'll always sprawl out. You'll never get there. It's got to be as he's doing it. Here. Here. Right there. Okay? All right. I'm going to show you the other one. Maybe you'll have time to do it. Here. This was the high crotch. Okay? I got to throw it by here. Hit. Now, if I try to hit high crotch now, it's not going to happen. His head's in the way. Okay, and this takes time, you know, to get it right. It's kind of like that other one we did before. Rushing. So as he's squaring up on me, I'm going to come down hard on his head and back step here. Okay? So it's here, snap and back step. When I snap, what I'm hoping is he pops up. Okay? Here, here. Now pull. Okay? And there's really not a penetration step. It's a kind of pull over. Because when I back step here, I create my angle or my level or whatever you want to call it. Change the level. Here, here, and as he pops up, I'm pulling over. And you finish high crotch however you want to finish it. Okay, so there's two things. I can't stress to you enough how important this part is. There. Okay? Getting hip to hip. Okay, so he wants to do this. Because I'm catching him as he's doing that. And if that leg's really far back, you go to the other one. Okay? You can submit that. Got a low single. Okay? 3, 2, 1.